is scheduled for one fall.
And it is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Shoes. Hey, Michael, would you please shoes?
You know, I've had a lot of embarrassing things happen to me in my career. That may have been the most embarrassing thing ever, Saxton. You know, Alpha Academy may look like a bunch of oddballs, but they're legit.
I wouldn't be surprised if they're really an accredited academy. They're highly trained, highly intelligent, and highly competitive.
They certainly think so.
Get ready to go the distance. Sami is always ready for the big fight. Sami Zayn is ready for a fight.
And it is going to be a good one. Listen to the energy in here for Sami Zayn.
Sami never gives less than 100% in the ring. Sami Zayn's a world-class competitor, no doubt about it. He just needs to make sure to get out of his own way tonight. Stay out of his head.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable! And his opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, the WWE
claim to the workhorse title here tonight.
The WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and well, it could be just that again here tonight. Boom! The arm taking the brunt of that. Boom! Big time strength with the German.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Impressive sequence from Sami Zayn.
Yeah, Sami now fully in control.
And Sami is countered.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Chad needed.
Could be the table turner Chad desperately needed.
Boom! Just hot shot it to the outside.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. And he tosses him back in now.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Covered by the champ.
Barely down for a
even close.
Big forearm.
We all know that Sami has the ability to take flight in the ring and land some explosive aerial attacks. How do you counter that?
You've got to ground Sami. Keep him off the top rope. Bring him to the middle of the ring and take him down to the mat, or target his legs and nullify his ability to climb the ropes. Whichever strategy you choose, the bottom line is you cannot let Sami get airborne.
Draped over the top rope. Big knee to the midsection.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
I think we know what's coming next. Taking flight. Denied. And there's the pin. Title on the line. Gets the shoulder up and one.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
And he sends him into the corner.
Look out, the dive! Tossed caution out the window, and it paid off.
Adrenaline is through the roof now.
I had that well scouted. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Hoisted up.
Suplex!
Was mounted with punches.
And not and a stop to the gut, too.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Sami putting his mind to work and finding a good opening there.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And well-timed maneuver there.
Uh-oh.
Return fire from Gable.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Look out! Oh, just completely off target there.
Face, meet floor.
I think I see a few teeth on the floor.
Just one step ahead. Vicious right forearm.
Running Hurricanrana.
Fantastic.
That kind of agility is what earned them the title.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly. And a stop to the gut, too.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Now is the time for Chad Gable to find a way to shift into that extra gear.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it.
They're playing with fire here. Snapmare takedown.
Able to give him the slip.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Setting up. All the way out. Suplex.
Oh, that might have just broken something. That had to hurt. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Shot, then slamming their face down.
The very punchable Sami Zayn trying to goad his opponent a little bit here.
Uh-oh!
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
A huge miss. There's bad timing, and then there's whatever you want to call that.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt.
That was some heavy pressure applied to the arm.
The champ looking worn out.
Attacks like that are what put Gable at the top of the class.
Oh, the O'Connor roll. Look at the power and under the chaos theory. What a move.
We could have a new champion.
He kicked out at two.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And we all know how Gable gets when things don't go his way. Hopefully he can focus on getting the job done instead of complaining about the referee's count.
We continue to see incredible push.
Boom, a kick. It is over. But champions need to finish the job. The cover.
He keeps it. What a title defense by Sami Zayn.
Here is your winner.
Hey everybody, thank you for tuning in to Drumheller Gaming. Please hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Stay tuned for more content from us. And as always, thank you for being a nerd with me.